In a world where we've been affected by huge catastrophes, hunger, wars, strife, civil unrest, diseases and plagues, does God still care? John chapter 3 verse 16. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, that whosoever believeth in him shall not perish but have everlasting life. Because God is love for us, he gave us his only son to show that he has got a tender, uttermost love for everyone, whether they are in sin or they are doing what God wants. As long as God created them, he has got love for them. But what does God want us to do? 2 Chronicles chapter 7 verse 14. If my people who are called by my name shall humble themselves, pray and seek his face and turn from their wicked ways, God will forgive their sin and will heal their land. So what God wants us to do is to come back to him, to come back to our Father. As we come back to our Father, God has opened up his hands to receive us. Revelation chapter 3 verse 20. Behold, I'm at the door and I'm knocking. If anyone hears my voice, I'll come and dine with him. So God is willing to be with us. God is willing to eradicate all problems that we are facing in life. But what we need is a relationship with us. God bless you.